And many more. Welcome back again to Queen Mrs. Obosas TV. How you all doing? Hope you are doing fine. If so, glory be to God. So today, just before we start, I just want to make a quick shout out to all my old and new subscribers. So my old subscribers, thank you for keep coming back to this channel. And to my new subscribers, you are welcome. So in today's video, we are going to be preparing stick meat because tomorrow, the 19th of August, is my husband and son's birthday celebration. So, I just decided to bring this live so we can do this together. So, stay tuned and keep watching. Thank you all, my people. Yo, my people, don't they tune in, no. So, now welcome. Angie.
Yes, mama.
Please, come and give me my for 12 promise. My for 12 pro max, let me share the video. Okay. So, my people, before we go start, Becky 1, Becky 2, you are welcome. Oh, hey, I come back, we share the video so that may I give the link. Okay, thank you so much. May we give others link so that they will join us here. Okay. Your channel. Long time on YouTube. My YouTube, long time no see. Alright, link has been copied. So. Alright. We are live now, beautiful. Beautiful people. Okay. Share. So step one is. My simple time here, edit. So, just 1 minute, eh? So that, when I know say as I know they come here all the time, eh? Even YouTube self, they not see they send out notification. Now YouTube not even worse. YouTube not even worse. Facebook see the YouTube. If you just say yeah, go just say man, nobody will know whether he there here or not. So now I call some body not the sweet me. If I want do a YouTube live, but I have to keep going, you know, because we don't not be everybody where they here. Now they Facebook so that we see they give the updates they see. Okay, so now, oh, I not tag the obvious. Mike, we tag my husband. Tag. Okay, save. All right, my people. So, yeah, oh, let's get started. Angie,
yes,
come and bring onions. So, come and bring onions. Oh yeah, oh, I hope now they see now this YouTube camera and I saw the bill very very complicated. It not be like Facebook. Oh. Where be say you go just like bring out two onions first. Not be like Facebook. Oh, where be say you go just straight. So me we first cut put that inside the trash bin. That one. Oh yeah, oh, may we suffer the one here before others go come. So we don't start with the cotton. So you peel the onions now, and you bring me you also peel a garlic also. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
So my people now they see and so. So may we manage our own. I saw YouTube on the be. So waiting with the juice. Now we are using a gizzard, turkey gizzard. Now turkey gizzard now with the juice, not be chicken. So may we use a soft they do and before we come back. Or we go come back lately. Now no say I tell now say I'll be the work. So may we use a soft they do small. Mm. If not, I for don't even cut the thing since. I just come to wait, may it meet. So I know sure say we will use up because the thing may need well well. We only use the one where we say they side this book. I said, go and sit down. This is not for kids' work, okay? So if you want your own, may still be past this one. Is it the possible, eh? If you want, may still small past this one. Is it the possible, my people?
Leave her.
Okay, let her carry her a little bit.
Okay, be, sit down.
Be washing her, okay? Yeah? Okay?
And now ask the mama.
Yeah. We need the garlic out. Okay? My sister, good evening. You are really trying. Oh, God bless your hand work in Jesus' name. Mommy Faith, one of Italy. Thank you so much, eh? Una do well, my people. God will bless you now. So this one they okay. So may we keep there. May we keep this one. That one go do. May not too much because the one way B said we do last time. It can't tire us. Or should we do all? What do you think?
What are you doing?
Yes or no?
No.
No?
Why are you?
But if what? You want,
no, Mom. You are interested.
Then that is why I said he should be there. What did she do?
She put this in his mouth.
Esther. Oh yeah, take her from. Take her away from her. Take me away from her. You see? Esther, you see why we don't allow you to carry Mimi? Eh? So now so we do you. Now you there alive till today, Abby. Esther. Mimi, you go see the laugh put. Esther is dangerous. So don't laugh in such manner of her. Okay? That's dangerous. All right, so we don't cut the stick meat where we say we want juice finish. See, now all of them be this. So let's may we wash them. with cold water. Oh. Some people, they use hot water, they wash meat. No, 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 cold water, okay? So I don't even see what I'm doing. I'm just shift a bit.
I can't shift.
Yeah. Shift first. So they'll be seeing what we are doing. So now dry pepper. Now we want to cook this thick meat. Dry pepper. I don't want to use fresh pepper. So may we use one this time again for the third time. All right. So may I carry on and come back here to the cooking space now. All right. This pot is too small. Well, we'll manage it because I have already started with it. So may we blend our you really try after the cake. You are still cooking. God bless you. Oh, Mamata Musa, God go bless you too, my queen. Una do well. So may we blend. So I have to take the blender on this side. May I not go juice and ruin our cake. So wait till we go juice. We go juice dry pepper. Now we want juice. Dry pepper and onions. So now dry pepper, 9 days are here. Now what for today? Weather now because of the weather. No, no. Seven never even knock. Okay, let's say 7 o'clock. They don't use dark. So for here we get a garlic. I know say some of us we not like a garlic, but garlic is very very healthy. Put it like this. Okay. Garlic, they good. They nice. So now let's blend. With onions. Yeah. All right. So we'll first start with the onions. Yeah. Angie, come and bring us some cube. Like, bring out 3 cube, okay?
Cube from where?
Mangi. Yes, Mangi cube, my dad. So 1.5 is enough. Esther, stop this your hey. Okay, mama is busy now. Mama and Angela have been busy all day. Yeah, I did ask you a question if it's Angie or not. So now let's blend. Blend down now, do well. So now your stone are inside. They because that's the later my throat to pepper because my native pepper. So my fat on the gas so that made the tea they warm up from ground. So the remaining half onions now we'll come slice put. They come and quick in here small. All right. So now here we carry the camera come. Because I see that you are not tired. If you are tired, you could have just go lie down. So we add in we go juice two Maggi first. Drop it there now. As I go and sit down, watch TV. Be packing this stuff, Angie. Be packing this stuff in trash bin. I will help you wash the tailor. So see, look at the Maggi I'm juicing. Okay, this one. So here, my fair put two first.
Go.
So bring out the packet and come and be slicing. Shall I do that?
Yeah,
good.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Yes, and the onions. So here we add some salt. So we add some salt. We add some thyme. We add some curry powder. I said, go and sit down. Oh. Go and sit down. Don't come and fall this like meat is not done, okay? Hear me, Ogo. If meat is done, mama will call you. So, may we add the other Maggi. Una no say na gizzard. So, Maggi not the queen enter inside. Give me a Tony stick first. So now small water, now we want your stay boil now. Thank you so much. Now no say the water will be say the time when they wash and water people will enter inside. So we will turn that together. May all those spices, okay? So if you still want, may you use a fresh pepper. You feel use fresh pepper, okay? So for this process, now dry pepper, now I just want. Because I want to make pepper enter the whole body. I want to do one in form of suya, 9%. Not like that now, my daughter. I need the decal. Where's the cover? Is it without the cover? So we cover, make the tea they cook. So why the tea go they cook? You cut it big, then you have to wash first. So. All of them now. You have to wash. Don't worry, let me bring water for you. Okay? Oh, my spirit comment. I just subscribed to your YouTube channel now. My compliments is, oh, mommy Faith, one of Italy. So I go check you out if you be content creator, so that I'll show you how I'll subscribe back to you. Eh? Thank you so much for subscribing. Eh? God will bless you, my darling. Thank you so much. So may I carry this thing, go back to that side, because we don't use and finish, so that we will get space for them. Now see, I say I never put the cake for inside. It never still square. See, I'm very strong. It not still square. As I not still put them inside fridge. So
Mama, this...
There is a... Yeah. It's okay. So here. It's fair enough now. Take packer to sweep them away. Okay. Hey, we see what we are doing. You can use wash this. Actually, wash this knife. You didn't even take bowl that you're gonna be slicing them in. Then you want to start cutting. I don't understand you. You want mama to always tell you what to do, and you know you already know what to do. You always want mama to tell you what to do when you already know what to do. Take this, what you're going to be cutting them now. Take, give me the onions. Take both that you'll be slicing this thing inside. Yes, like that. Yeah, take. So this is the shape I want. See, now are you see the shape? So, okay.
Yeah.
We have been slicing them. Let me also help you peel the onions. Then bring one more onions for Amy. I don't want to hear Mimi cry there. Oh. Or else you come and be doing all this stuff. Why Angela will take care of Mimi? Eh? Papa will come late. So our meat they cook, oh, eh? My CP some comment. Una welcome my people. Christiana, well done, my dear. God will bless you, eh? Una do well. Amy.
Yes, Mama.
Come and begin. Come and drop me meet there. To drop me meet there. Come and Amy. Amy. Because of TV. You know what? Until I finish, I don't want to see this TV on. Did you hear me? Did you hear me? Just be laughing with her, be spatting with her. Guys, yo. I don't want to see you on put on the TV. Repeat after me. What did I say? Yes, that is your punishment. So my people, I'm back, eh? Don't come back, Jari. Yes. Let it be big more than that also. So with the cut the this thing will be say we want juice. Join the stick meat. Go and sit down, but don't put on the TV. So I think that TV is enough. So let me keep that one aside. So I carry on along. All right. So might as well keep this one.
That's off it.
Esther, move away there now. Mama gave Amy punishment. TV is not allowed to be on. Because Amy did wrong to Mimi. So one keep the rest.
Where's the other coffee cup?
Put this inside the freezer first before I wash the other coffee cups for you. Okay. We are going to use a big pot to fry the gizzard so it will be fast.
I need a knife.
You're welcome, my darling. Angela, I'm so proud of you. Okay, you are really really helpful. Okay. Don't let it be too small. It's too small. Add to it. Let it be a little bit bigger.
Okay.
Because we are sticking them. If it's too small, it won't make sense. Let me see. Yes. just do this. Do that, okay? Do that style. Because that one is still too big. The thing never even done. Say I don't they send for my nose. My people, when they feel the aroma, do everything. Do everything yourself. You are right. Hey, oh, this one I miss reasonable. Cooler's boo. Eh? Yes, exactly. Oh, hey. You have to do everything by yourself. You have to do everything by yourself. Oh. It go make us the learn more, they more stronger. You understand? So make I wash wash this stuff come out. May I wash and come out. Now I'm not saying that cooking and cleaning at the same time. Now would they do? Don't cover her now. She's sweating. Yeah, that pepper way beside ground just now. See how my hands do pepper. Because na native pepper. I needed to do that native pepper because na there the spices they well. So now we're washing our dishes. So why the meat they don't? The only thing Angela don't where Angela know they like to help me with now be dishes. Angela know they like to wash plates at all. Get Angela. Angela hates washing plates there. But apart from that, the rest she assist me well. So we don't still wash this one because if we not wash it, keep the fly not come the entire was.
Shall I cut the onions?
Yes, the onions have to be big also. Okay, my darling.
Yeah.
Emmanuel? Laughing me here and BC. Angela, when you finish cutting the onions, you go and rest with Mimi, okay? Let Amy come and continue.
Okay.
Yeah? Because they will let you want to be picking with BC. Boom. Yeah? Amy have to be happy also, okay? Put onions in separate plates, like the blue one or green one. You know we have those in sets. Then you also cut the tomatoes in a separate plate. Out. Okay. So let me call Papa. Let's cut. So maybe it's network. It's always off. So my people, we don't still wash some of all these plates come out, eh? So that it not go come be it not come be too much work for us later. They're very nice. It's more easier. All right. I say stop now. Stop, okay? You have to sit and be calm so you won't hurt yourself again. Oh yeah, my people, we don't come back. We don't come back to the meat. Let's see. So should I throw this away now?
Yeah.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So when is tomatoes time? You tell mama. So mama will tell you the shape.
Mm-hmm.
Or just cut the onions and go, okay?
Yeah.
Mama will do the tomatoes.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. I should thank you, my daughter, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You have done well. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much, okay?
You're
welcome. Wash your hand though, so you won't hurt yourself later.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, my people. All right, which other thing we want to know? Which other thing? We have to slice the onions now. May we cut onions? Yes, she did. Yes, yes. Felicivia, Mommy Faith, God go bless all of una for me, okay? Una do well. So, like this, we not see small onions this time around. Now big one now we see. So one. So we go cut that theory. So my friend keep this one here first. So my Carolina alone. We not see small because now Angela now I send go supermarket. So now the big one, big tomatoes, now you see buy because not the big supermarkets we go. Now all these nearby kiosks, all these nearby supermarkets. Now we go. Now she go. Eh? No, don't, not yet. I'll tell you when it's time, okay? All right. So make a Amy. So you can come and give me a bowl. Come and give me a bowl. Like this type of bowl. The other. It's not here. It's there. There. Careful.
Here you go.
Yes. Thank you, my son.
Okay.
So now we go. So now this shape now we need.
What?
Yes, darling.
Mimi, that's to put in the floor. Let.
Yeah. So we don't slice all the vegetables. We be say we want to do the. We want to do the stick mix. So we will see what all this one come out. Eh? So now the meat go done though. Amy, come and give me a pizza. Pizza. So now let we see the meat.
This.
The big one.
Okay.
For now, say now small water. Now I think say I put to see water everywhere.
We go.
Yes, thank you. So now this same pot, now why y'all just stay frying? Big pot so that we'll quick come up for here. So we'll throw away the water. We don't need them because if they say we'll cook now, hey, no problem. We'll cook stew or soup. So we don't need that. So just throw it away. So I can wash that one later. So might take a granite oil. Might take granite oil. So my people, I'm back. This thing now they use sunflower oil. Now they use, I don't they use rap soap. I say, excuse me, go. Mama will bring it for you. Don't worry. Go and sit down. Okay? Yeah? Should mama bring it for you guys?
Yeah.
Yes. I'm coming. Don't worry, guys. I'm bringing it for you. Oh yeah, you guys should take. Don't put pepper in Mimi's eyes. So if you guys finish, you just go to the run to the bedroom and wash your hands. Okay? Yeah. So my people, yeah, Muna is here. When I see what thing I want, all the dry pepper they go dead the body. Now I cause I use dry pepper. If not fresh pepper, now I no stay. Oh God, the pepper really enter inside. Very spicy. Very very spicy. Man, no finish this thing before I move around.
This, mama.
down, darling. I'm back, my people. So we need this thing. And we need this spoon. Yeah, let's go there. Take one more, Magume Yazin. It's so yummy. Can I come and help you? Oh, yeah, girl. You don't tie your throat, Abby. Oh, yeah, come. Come and help me, my love, eh? But now, I'm not doing well. I'm not come. So yummy. Oh, see my goddaughter. Oh, this is pepper sick meat. Oh, eh? Oh, my goddaughter. Oh, yeah, do it. It's really, really yummy. Very, very yummy and spicy. So, that dry pepper. Now, you're tight. So, if you want to do your sick meat, if you did do fresh pepper before, try this dry pepper method. It's more better. It's more yummy. Oh yeah, you guys should go and wash your hand though. Oh, Mimi has a long throat too. Oh, Mimi, I'm sorry, we cannot give you. It's too spicy for you. He say na hang. She must answer. Dry, if it's too dry, it's not a mess. Last round, smoke. So it just stay okay like that. I know I made it too dry. If you too dry, before you eat more, it go tire you, teeth go, they pain you. So if you want to make your own dry pass this one, it's still there okay. So that made it in here, make time not they go. Why you just stick this one commode before the rest dry. So now, who will help me for the sticky?
Me.
You want to be sticking it, or Angela? You want to be piercing it? You want? Okay, me. You go and stay with Mimi, okay? No, you are the birthday boy. Birthday boy is not allowed to do too much work. Okay. Are you angry? Okay, yeah, come ahead now. So, Angie, you take care of Mimi. So, birthday boy is not allowed to be angry too. I don't take another one. I stick with you now. Off of there now.
I don't want.
Longer throat.
What's wrong?
Come ahead, Mom.
Okay.
Yeah, go open.
say you should hold the handle. The guy ask you to bend it. I will send you. You know I don't tolerate nonsense. If you know this, how you going to be giving me headache? You leave my kitchen for me and Angela. Oh yeah, give me. Go and push through your leg, man. So now inside here, now we want stick and put. So make a clear, make a clear all this one come on so that we'll get a space. Like. So I have to make use of my tissue towel to take dry and commot. Because my emergency on I will need. Come and take a. I said go now, mama is busy, okay? You cannot help. You are still very little. You are a toddler. Toddler don't help mothers in the kitchen. Okay, it's dangerous. I'm sorry. So my carry will not come this way. Let me come this way. So just stay in front of me. Stay here. So mama will bring out the stick now. Oh yeah. I'm not going to enjoy this cake today. We'll soak our water. Okay?
Yeah.
So now, what you want to do the stick meat with this? In the they put the big knife. You take it then. In the fenster. Okay, all right, people. Let's go there. So this one don't stick dry. Oh yeah, put this bowl there. Take it with two hands. The way how did I ask you? Yeah, put it there. Yeah. This is where you are blocking the ability. Come this way. So the second one dry well. See, now they see the pepper on top. Okay, that's why I want to make the tea. Angie, do you want more?
I want more.
Yeah, come and take. Oh, Mimi has a long throat. Put. But Mimi, you can't eat this, okay? Angie, come and take. Mimi, you can't eat this.
Thank
I'm sorry.
You.
You're welcome.
So now the last one we got. So now the cover of the bowl. I don't believe this. Oh yeah. Yeah, let's pierce. Come and spill this side. We are using the big one. Let me take the camera here so they will be seeing it. Oh yeah, let's get started. First, you take one meat. It's very hot, you have to be careful. Don't fall it on the floor. Then if you take one meat, you take one paprika, tomatoes. Then you take another one meat. You now take paprika. Okay, so you take onions and then one meat. If you know you can't do this, Amy, this your woman something. You are not a girl. I've told you several times. If you know you can't do it, let Angela come and do it. Ha. So we take onions. And then we just meet to hand it. So Muna see my people. Okay. So we now put it inside here. Not like that. You see, you pierce here so that all we enter. You know what? Go and relax, okay? Wash your hand with soap. You don't have to excuse your face now. You are not doing it the way I want, and I don't have energy to be correcting every 5 seconds. You see, Angela, when you teach Angela something once, she will get it. It's just that sometimes Angela don't just want to, in case she wants to make me to talk.
Hi.
After
all, this is not a man work, okay? All right. All right. So Muna, see where would they put them here?
Mama, should I help you?
So it will be fast.
Okay.
So they pierce the onions like this, okay? Then after that, meat again, paprika, meat again, tomatoes.
Okay.
Okay?
Now, after the meat.
Mm-hmm. and meet after, always hand it. Okay? We are done frying, my people.
Mama, do you want yellow?
Yellow. Mm-hmm. So beautiful. So let me still pick some comments. My people now there. Tomorrow now bomb. Hey, see my Dorcas. Oh, hey, Dorcas is here. Sharon. Hey, Sharon still there. Yeah. My people now do well. So here, I wish I go feed from here, give una moon a chop now. Yeah. You see your steam menu. I know expect say you go many rich like this. Thank God say we don't use all. Amy, did you guys need more meat? Take it. Amy, come and eat. Happy, thank you so much. I said, take meat. Amy, take. See, I don't burn that one for hand. You don't show where. You don't burn that for hand. I'm gonna take my people. I love my people. See you, Mickey.
No, Mama, I do like it.
You don't like it?
I like it.
I said, no, like it. So, and now because of her, now, because I don't do, I made too soon.
If it's too strong, I say I know they like her. So look at how I'm piercing the onion, so all we enter. Mm-hmm. You understand? Mm-hmm. Wash your hands. Did you see Mama do that? So yummy. You guys should not fight them.
She's always been mean to Mimi. She's always taking stuff away from her.
Okay. So my people, by 8 o'clock, I go leave una moon and go rest. So we don't ready do one. So by 9, I'll be go there here with us. So that I'll still let Una go rest. But now 9:30. I'll be open. So here. So let me see if I can. Yummy, Docas, now do well, Christian. You know, say we many where they come tomorrow. Yes, I know, say we many where. Now, because I stick meat, still many. My people. God go bless you now for me, Angela, get out of my kitchen. Yeah, I asked Angela to leave the kitchen because Angela keep doing annoying stuff that Mama don't like. Okay? So that is why I asked her to leave my kitchen for me.
Mimi, stop. Mimi,
I'm not sure I said the whole thing go enter or too many. So we go just chop the many one without no stick. I said stop, it's late. In the next 10 minutes, my people, I'll leave una make una go relax, okay?
8 p.m. is enough. All right. Oh, my people.
What?
Leave, please. She is still a baby. No. Angela not be baby. You know, say I give her meat. May she eat. So as she chew and finish, she be like say the thing. It be like say the thing hang for her teeth. Instead, may she take toothpick. She just they do juice hand they do her. So that is not a good habit. So I have to let her. I have to tell her make she rest. Make she just go concentrate on the meat where they at it. And nobody says she'll put her for mat. Then one can still use and they touch the meat. So I don't want it like that. Now because I know they agree, make person do food for me. Cause something. All those kind of things I know they like and talk. And she have to learn also. Say not be good manner. You understand? So that's it, my darling. You know, say children, if you know they correct them as they small like this. If you quick them take bro, you just say the character, you go just master them. Now because when you come to hear some people say, you hear say oh mona in your mind they cooker, say, So now they small like this, they let them know say that is not their right. I know my people now. So we don't almost true, Sha. We don't almost true. Yeah, the tea menu. See this tea don't fool. Menu well. Mimi, mama is almost done, okay? So in the next 5 minutes, my people. I'll leave una. Oh, it don't break.
Mama, are you a baby milk? Mom.
Yes, darling.
Give me baby
what's do you guys need more meat? But Esther, you told me you don't like it the last time. You even returned that.
Mommy, I think so.
You want it now? Let me come and take.
I, 2, 1, please.
Give Angela one, you take one. Then give Esther one. Take. Give Esther one if she will eat this time around.
Esther, take. Take.
Mm-hmm. I mean, are you a country dodo?
All right, my people, we are done, eh? So this one, I'll throw them for math later, okay? So we are done. Now do well. So this is the end, okay? Now do well. Thanks for being part of this amazing content. Amazing video. Hope to see you all tomorrow. So the time where B say we want to start, I go announce it. Announce it tomorrow. So have a good night's rest, okay? So now go see, now see us and all be tomorrow for the bedu. Muna they expect a DJ. This thing I pray make this thing met tomorrow. Make no serious more than this. Love you all so much. So just in case you're coming across this channel for the first time, please subscribe to this channel and be part of this family, okay? Una do well. Everywhere see only see my husband though. He said everywhere still. I be don't deal on the way. Oh, see, I'm Mr. Yobos a woman again. I be call your number, you know, go. Yeah, oh. May they come, we they wait for you, eh? Me and the kids, we are waiting for you. So they come home. So when I see us and I'll be tomorrow. Bye. Bye, my people. Love you. Sharon. I love you. Felicia. I love you. Christiana, I love you. Mr. Yobos a woman again. I love you. Because if I skip your comment now, you go see Wala. Say, why you not call my name? Docas, I love you. Feliz, I love you. Happy, I love you. Yeah, see you all tomorrow, my people. So the bedu go be around that kind of evening because we still need to decorate where we want for do the show. I still do a say here, a say a mimi here. So it go be the evening, okay? Bye bye. Oh, good night. Bye.